Happy Labor Day to our workers in North Dakota and all across our country. You know, when I think of Labor Day, I think of my dad who worked as a rural electric lineman, in fact, a proud member of the IBEW and even the shop steward, and my mom who waited on tables and pumped gas at the local farmers union. We all know it's been a trying time for America's workforce these past couple of years. But if we combine smart policies and plans with the common sense and can-do attitude of North Dakota's workforce, I believe our future can be as bright as ever. So I hope that you and your family enjoy the long weekend with friends and are able to get some rest, much needed rest, before we go back to work tomorrow. In the meantime, have a happy Labor Day. God bless you.